on the couch. Mind if I ask a few questions?
Just leave me alone, will ya?
You got me.
Engage.
Would you buy a fast car?
Mama, I'm going fast!
And only drive it in first gear?
Not okay.
Would you play an electric guitar without plugging it in?
No!
Then why would you get an HD TV and only watch movies in standard definition?
Did you say what I think you just said?
That's right. Watching DVDs on your HD TV is only giving you a fraction of the experience.
I'm a peacock! You gotta let me fly!
The best way to get high definition on your high definition TV is with Blu-ray.
I have to tweet to all my friends.
I have questions, doubts.
I will teach you.
Blu-ray gives you unparalleled sharpness.
Mamma mia.
Depth and detail.
Nice.
With 6 times the resolution of DVD.
Is it possible?
We're also talking about theater quality sound. And your favorite movies are on Blu-ray.
You guys want to go see a dead body?
From classics.
You ought to see it sometime. It's a sight.
You talking to me?
To blockbusters.
You're good.
Come with me on this adventure.
Are you with me?
To the latest new releases.
Things are about to change around here.
Come on.
Oh, get yourself together.
Lock that down.
Best pictures.
Yes.
Best sound. Best value.
You are going to get spoiled.
See what you've been missing.
Ow.
On Blu-ray. What are you waiting for?
Time travel has not yet been invented, but 30 years from now, it will have been. I am one of many specialized assassins in our present called loopers. So when criminal organizations in the future need someone gone, they zap them back to me, and I eliminate the target from the future.
Ooh, la, la.
Loopers are well paid. We live the good life. And the only rule is never let your target escape. Even if your target is you.
I'm gonna fix this! I'm gonna fight it! I'm gonna kill it!
Thank you.
sekitar kedatangan tamu tadi undang. Selamat bekerja.
Dan jangan lupa bersenang-senang.
Writers, does anybody have an idea for a story?
How about this time travel ad? Guy writes a classified that reads, "Wanted, someone to go back in time with me. This is not a joke. You'll get paid after we get back. Must bring your own weapons. Safety not guaranteed. I've only done this once before. I want to find this guy.
You know, see if maybe he believes in this stuff. I don't know. I think it could be funny.
You want to do it?
Can I get a couple of interns? Help me with
I'll
the research?
It. Me, too, please. Me.
All right, give me the lesbian and the Indian, and I got a story.
What'd you get?
Got his name, where he works. What makes you think he won't slam the door in my face, too?
Probably none of the other people were beautiful girls.
Easier now.
Do you sell guns here? Something sexy and affordable with killing power?
Sorry, pest problem.
Well, if your ad had been written properly, I may have a better idea of what I need. I hope you worked harder on your calibrations.
My calibrations are flipping pinpoint, okay? You ever face certain death?
If it was so certain, I wouldn't be here, would I?
I think you're ready for the next step, some basic training.
I think I'm getting better than you.
But let's not get ahead of yourself here, okay? I'm certain I'm being recorded, I'm certain I'm being followed.
What's wrong with this guy?
What makes you think there's something wrong with him?
Because he thinks he can go back in time.
What are you going back for?
The mission has to do with regret, mistakes.
No matter how tempting it will be, we're never, ever gonna say, hey, leave your Star Wars figurines in the box because it'll be worth like hundreds more.
So, Kenneth, why are you looking for a partner?
The world is mostly full of jank holes.
Take these creepy glasses off.
I'll put these on you. That dude right there crushes chicks.
I believe that there are purists out there, and that's why I put that ad in the paper.
I think you're ready. I trust you.
You should. There are people following him. There are really people following him.
This is intense.
Going 15 miles an hour.
You come to that launch site, you take my hand, and I'll show you who can't time travel.
What's your story about? I don't know anymore, actually.
It's my hope that if you're watching this video, something incredible has happened.
Where is the librarian?
Hey, Frank.
Hey there.
What'll it be? The usual?
I'd be more interested in getting your phone number.
Call from Madison Love.
Maddie, my girl.
Hi. Has Hunter been coming around?
Dad, you're right in the middle of the road.
Look at this place. This is gross.
You have a problem. I brought you something.
Hi, Frank.
You have got to be kidding me. That thing is going to murder me in my sleep.
Somebody's going to murder you in your sleep. Frank, you need a project. Today we're going to start a garden.
I'm not gardening.
My program's goal is to improve your health.
I would rather die eating cheeseburgers than live off steamed cauliflower.
This is Jake Finn. He's been filling me in on the plans for the new library.
So
it's his project.
You must remember the days when this library was the only way to learn about the world.
Sounds like the same people who stopped coming here want to take away what's yours.
They're going to have this fundraiser party thing on Friday, and all the young hoity-toity couples are going to come.
Sounds awful.
Yeah. Do you want to come with me?
Yes.
Cool.
There they are.
Frank, you're so square, you're practically avant-garde.
What the hell did you just say to me? Look at all the jewels. These people are loaded. You know what stealing is?
I don't have any thoughts on that.
I know exactly who the first mark is going to be.
Okay, let's see what you can do.
According to your file, you were first arrested for possessing stolen goods.
I specialized in jewelry. That was your best time yet.
I'm getting the hang of it.
We're going to clean up.
I'm glad to see you so enthusiastic.
I haven't felt this good in years.
Hello?
Frank, it's me. What's going on in there?
Frank Weld is a suspect in a multi-million dollar robbery up the road.
What?
I'm kind of in a bit of trouble.
Of course you are.
I've got to get rid of all the evidence.
Frank, my memory can be used against you.
Don't you touch that robot, Frank! Get in. Frank! Frank!
You're starting to grow.
Thank you, Frank. It's time for your enema.
I've led a very colorful life. I need him.
What do you need him for?
He's my friend.
I always get the shakes before it drop. I've had the injections, hypnotic prep, the Federation shrink scanned my brain waves, everything checked out. Doc said it wasn't fear. I could have told him that. Locked in the starting gate isn't afraid. He's just ready to run.